After shooting The Hateful Eight, Michael Madsen jokingly complained to Quentin Tarantino that he always ends up getting killed off in all of his films. In response, Tarantino cast Madsen in a very brief cameo appearance in Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. And indeed, he doesn't die.